Poof. Hello, viewers. How's the audio? All right, we're gonna do this completely raw. I have no idea what this is gonna be like. So we're in here. I think the audio sounds okay to me. I have very little experience with this franchise. I know almost nothing about it. All I know about this is some of the character designs look alright. I'm excited about this little dragon guy. Although, I went and looked and I think he has kind of an annoying voice, it turns out. Apparently his name's Vern. Look at this little dragon, right? That's pretty cute. I haven't played the mobile game at all, so I don't really know the characters, I don't really know the world or the lore or any of that. But we're trying this, right? We're gonna see how this goes. Espanol neutro. Let's try it in English. Do we agree? Absolutely, we agree. Something about jailbreaking in there, did you see that? We're live streaming reading a user agreement. Privacy policy, all right. When playing online, your player name will be displayed. Okay. I guess. Team K and R. Okay. Downloading information. Yep. This is all working out pretty well so far. Wow, we got zero viewers. Nice. Goodbye, viewer. Close beta. Survey. Player guide. Start. Okay, what do we got here? We got... L1 is throw. L2 is overhead. There's a block button. That's interesting. Okay, light, medium, heavy, unique. R2 is guard. That's important. R2 is guard. R1 is skill. Okay, skill and guard. Those are the important ones we gotta remember. And we got throw, and we got a universal overhead. Okay. Customize? Can we do that yet? Options. System settings. Alright. Online lobby? Oh my goodness, we gotta do lobbies? We can't just get matched? Hmm. Online lobby. Alright, that's what we got. Oh, it's Vern! Look at this little guy. Look at this little guy's little paws. His little feeties. Wow. Alright, join the lobby. All sorts of skyfarers and play online matches. Alright. North America. LA, right? I'm in NorCal, so that's the closest. Yeah, I think we're gonna pick LA. Look at all these people playing! Oh my goodness. They all got so many people. A zillion people must be in the beta right now. Wow. That's amazing. Thank you. lobby avatar. Avatar's color can be changed. Okay. This looks a lot like other Arxis lobbies, right? Avatar. Oh, she's that's a cute. Lancelot and Fairy. Let's play. We can rotate, huh? Oh. Character you want to use? I'm gonna try Catalina first. I feel like Catalina and Fairy are for me. So this is very much like... Oh, it seems like it, view notebook. Okay. Weed. Let's see if we can find a setup. I don't really understand the attraction necessarily for these lobby systems, but look at all these cute little avatars. I don't know, Arxis players seem to love them. Let's see if we'll get somebody to play with us. I want to be player one. Is it gonna let us be in practice mode? Do we have to just sit here and wait for somebody to come in? Yes. All right. Free chat. Oh, you gotta like... Huh. What practice mode, huh? Can you go up to somebody else's setup and like wait? No, you cannot. You have to wait for somebody to. At least we have no viewers, so we're not boring anybody. Maybe some dope will find us. It's kind of a nice, relaxing trip on an airship. Maybe this person will fight us? Kinda nice Japanese head-to-head cats here. Maybe this person will come find us? Yo, yo, yo. Please wait. Come fight me. Yay! Oh my goodness, looks like we had a match. Ready. Are they wearing the same outfit as us? Okay. So I don't know what this character does. Maybe it'll tell us.
Catalina versus Fairy.
Oh, Fairy. Okay, okay, so we get to see what the other character does. So I looked at the move list and she's got like... So what do we... It's like light, medium, heavy, and then... Thank you. look at this intro. Oh, she's cute. Oh, wow. Play the compliment in steel. Nice.
Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage.
Oh, God. That test is not safe. Okay. Wow. Overwalk is so slow. Do I have a fireball? I do. Can I do it in the air? I can block. Air fireball? No. Wow, this feels slow. Do I have a DP? I do. I have a throw, right? Summer? Oh god, why is my walk speed so slow? Oh no. Wow. Oh, I like her voice. I like both of their voices. This is nice.
Battle 2. Engage.
Okay. Okay, we got fireballs. Oh, I can't just like do fireballs as fast as because it's got that. Oh god, that was an overhead. Is that a throw? Good throw. Where are my good buttons? Got heavy, right? Is that skill? I really wish I had practice mode here. Oh no. Can I DP? Okay. Oh no. Is that gonna beat my...
Finish!
Okay, that was not good. Alright. Alright. We got absolutely bodied. First to two. Ready, let's go. Oh, look at that camera angle, huh? Did I get booted from that? It seems like there's camera angles here. Camera angle issues. Can you change the... Oh, you can. Okay. You can rotate the camera, at least. Oh, I'm ready. Okay. Am I gonna fight the same person? Let's look up the move list for Catalina. I think...
Catalina versus... Very.
Is this the same person? Okay, what are my moves? My moves are like... Where's Catalina? Okay, I got a Dragon Ball, or Dragon Punch, I got a Fireball. Okay, and I have a Tatsu move. Okay, let's see what that does.
Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage.
So that didn't do anything. Same person. Oh my god, this is so slow. Getting body here. Oh, her walk speed. Oh, I got auto combos? Okay. Is that a Rekka? That seems like it might be a Rekka. Oh god, her dash goes under fireballs. Can I DP that? Jump. Is that a punish, maybe?
Down.
Well, I like her voice at least.
Player two. Win.
Her walk speed is so slow, though. This is really worrisome. I don't know what this character does as well.
Engage.
Oh no, that's not good.
Great.
I don't know what to do. Oh, this is miserable. Am I out of there? Am I getting out?
Finish.
Yeesh. Wow. I need practice mode. I do not know what this character does. Oh. Maybe I can. There's a practice mode, maybe. Oh, this is no good. This is actually kind of hard to navigate. It'd be nice if I could get a more overhead view. You have to manage the camera while you're running around. This is not great. Ready! Are we gonna fight or what? Okay, okay, nice. Okay, so what do I have? I've got
Catalina.
Okay, okay.
Versus Grant.
So I've got a command step. I like hold down X. And then I can dash during that step. Let's see what that does.
Yowina! I feel I need some.
Believe in
Look
victory.
At that little buddy.
Battle one. Engage.
Okay. This guy likes to jump. Deep knee? Yeah, you know it. Okay. Oh, no. Fireballs and DPs here.
Player one, win. Battle two, engage.
That seems like a good bet. Oh, he jumped. We anti-air that. Oh. Not super safe. Oh, wow, that was troubling. He's gonna hit me. He hit me. Throws have really bad range. That's really interesting. I wonder how you get in range to get a throw. This is so pretty. Engage. Oh, I tried to throw his way back. Throws seem really bad. Oh, good block. Good block. Punished it. I'm losing. Oh, he's got a dash that goes through. That was close. I think backdashes are not invincible. Oh! Oh, I got hit. I thought I was gonna win that one. Let's play that guy again. Let's try to fight that guy again. That was a lot closer than the first battle. Ready. Yeah, I don't love this lobby. This is no good. Ready. I hope it's that same guy. It probably is.
Catalina versus Gran.
Okay, yeah.
Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage.
Oh, that seems like a good action. Oh, I can just auto combo that, man. Good jump. Oh, wow. Whiffed. Oh, no. Oh, that's gonna hurt, huh?
Great.
Oh, no, he's gonna kill me. Watch your toes. Watch your toes.
Player one, win. Battle two, engage.
Oh no. Man. Oh, just barely clipped him there. We DP those. Alright, we finally got a game. Nice. These characters are so charming. I love them already. Okay, what else can I do? So I can do... Okay, double quarter circle forward into strong is my... Let's see if they want to keep running this. Two quarter circle forwards into circle. Nobody wants to watch this, apparently. Huh.
Catalina versus Gran.
All right, third game in this set. Let's see if we, if it's download complete or if they can counter adapt. But now I know how to do my super. So.
Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage.
This is so pretty. Does he have a dodge? Is that like a Sanshou dodge? Oh no. I thought he was gonna fall in that fireball. We gotta be really close to throw this, huh? That's a pretty good punish, huh? Oh, no. Run up and throw? Yeah! Oh, third hit! He wasn't ready! Oh, I can't do my... Okay. That used up all my, like, cooldown for stuff. Oh, you gotta be real close to front. Can I just lane this out?
Hurry up!
Oh no, he's gonna kill me here. Oh, I tried to lame it out.
Player two.
Alright.
Win.
But I did my super, so.
Battle two. Engage.
Run up and DP. Being a lot more active here. Seagulls, nice. Oh, yeah, that's a big button. Oh no. Oh, good. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, we got it. I was hoping for that to be a sweep.
Finish.
Ouch. 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 Going back and forth with this person.
Catalina versus Gran.
So what are my good lows here? I feel like he's not,
Believe in victory.
He's kind of battle blocking standing.
One. Engage.
Oh. That was sweet. Is that a low? That's not a low. Oh no. That has such long, like, short range drop. Oh. Oh, that seems good. Wow. Does that combo? Does that parry? What does that do? Oh, she doesn't turn around. My DP didn't come out.
Jam.
Run up and throw.
Player one, win. Battle two, engage.
Oh no. That's a low, right? Universal overhead, okay. Got my toes. Alright, what's my low? What's my low?
Win. Battle three.
This is so
pretty.
Good DP. Oh no. Oh, I got on the other side? Yeah. No! Good punish. Oh. Oh, good block. Good punish. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, that sucks.
さすがだ。勝った。やるじゃねえか。
見てくれましたか? Alright, what's good with this character? Okay, we got a DP. I'm not using my, quarter-circle back command. Chargeable. Okay.
Catalina versus Gran.
Maybe I need to jump in more. They don't seem to be able to DP my jump in.
Yabe.
Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage.
すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな。すごいな Do I get frame advantage if I block with that? Oh, that's it. Oh, he's blocking. No good.
Down.
Player two, win.
I'm not using my super very well. Maybe I can combo into it. I have some good DPs here. Oh, that's good. Nice.
Player one, win. Battle three, engage.
Oh no. Lag. Oh, bad. Oh, I got so lucky there. Jump? He didn't jump. That's okay. That was an attempt at a Ume Shoryu. Run up the throw? Yeah, you know it. Can I chip kill? Yes, I can. I can chip kill. Alright, we got another game. Nice. For zero viewers.
What a sweetie.
Some
rants
will serve you well. Oh, I like this character. I don't like this interface. I'm ready. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Is this a different person? I think this is a different person who sat down. I could be wrong.
Catalina versus Gran.
Maybe it's the same person.
You win!
Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage.
That's my heavy slash. Did you like that read? I felt the jump coming. I knew. Hello, one viewer. I'm glad you're here. Hello, two viewers. I'm glad you're both here.
Battle two.
We are playing some GranBlue Fantasy Versus. I don't know anything about these characters. But this character has a DP. And she's cute. And she's got a fireball. And there's a lot of combos. How's everybody doing? Oh no, I went for the throw. Oh no. Mesh DP on my wake up throw, and yeah. Oh no.
Got hit.
I was thinking about super.
Player two.
Goodbye, viewer.
Win. Battle three. Engage.
Oh, there he's walking.
Ouch.
Ouch.
Catalina versus Gran.
Yeah,
believe in victory. Battle one. Engage.
Oh, dashing. Oh, that has such bad range. Wake up, TP. You know it.
Down. Player two, win. Battle two, engage.
What if I like run up and block low? Can I chip kill? Oh, that didn't chip. Oh my goodness. Well, it did chip, but it didn't chip kill. I guess that was a good strategy anyway. It got him most of the way down.
Player one, win.
I really wish I had practice mode here.
Three, engage.
That's my footsie's button. Is this gonna chip kill? That's a lot of chip damage.
Finish.
Right.
なんだ勝てないのか。
Alright, should we try the other character? L1, huh? Let's see if we can play Carrie is the other character we're interested in. What happens if we pick Fairy? What does she get? So she's got... Quarter circle forward into...
Fairy versus Gran.
Okay, she seems complicated. Let's find out, huh? Let's see what she does. Let's let this intro rock. Maybe she'll do something cool.
Believe
no,
in victory.
My intro!
Battle one. Engage.
Oh no. Okay. Oh wow, that seems slow. I love the animation on this. They're so expressive. I guess you would expect nothing else from... Oh, that's good. She's like, what's her face? Wait, right? Oh, that's good. Oh, that's good.
Down.
That seems hard to deal with.
Yes.
Player one.
Yeah, she's like Blake from BB Attack, I guess.
Battle
roughly.
Two. Engage.
Oh, really good range. Okay, what does she do for a bit?
Gomeyo, Scoshi Otonagiganakata. Daga, Watashimo Makiranainda.
So her fireball there, when it hits, it's like a hit grab. I don't know what else it does, right? So maybe if I hit looks like if I hit back in a button, it'll do something else on hit.
Fairy versus Gran.
And then quarter circle back does something. I'm an expert. Quarter circle back button does something. Nobody knows, right? I'm just figuring this out.
Believe in victory.
I want to see her intro.
Battle.
Maybe it's cool.
One. Engage.
Oh, he got under it. We can air block. Okay. I got long buttons. Oh my god! Okay, I can control where he lands. Oh, that's messed up.
Oh. Yes. Player one, win.
Cat girl with thigh highs and a whip.
Battle two.
With a crystal on it. All right. It's my air to air. Oh, this is no good. Oh, his dash goes through. Oh, he beat my run up throw. My throw!
Down!
Alright.
Battle three. Engage.
What's my skill button do? Oh, I thought I was gonna hit him on the recovery of the jump. Oh no!
Finish.
Ouch.
コンビネーションだった。僕とBじゃこうはいかないから少し羨ましいかも。
All right, let's fight somebody else. GG's whoever. They got in. Anybody waiting for a match? Alright, we got somebody.
Fairy versus Charlotta.
Tiny Justice. All right.
Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage.
Okay, she's very small. I wonder if she goes under. Her crown is tall, at least. Oh my goodness. Mother, Wow. Oh no, oh that's terrible. Okay, we're back in there. Hit. Nice. Block the super. Block the super.
Battle 2. Engage.
Oh. That's very blockable.
Great.
Wow. Okay, we got the corner. Oh. We're getting beat up. Oh no. Okay, bringing this all the way back. This is a moment. No, no, we're not bringing it all the way back. All right, we got this. She's so tiny. She's so tiny.
Battle 3, engage.
Oh, what a... Ouch. Ouch. Okay, let's see if we can figure out how to fight this character.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
Oh my god, so good. Oh, that's a low. Nice. There's gonna be a problem. Oh my goodness. Wish I had better defensive options. Oh to Catalina. Yeah. Switch character. We got a match. All right.
Catalina versus Lancelot.
Oh, we haven't seen this character yet. This is, what does this guy do? I have no idea what this guy does.
Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage.
Oh, that's like a very kind of like a guilty gear. Looks like Kai, right? Wow. That fireball looks like Kai. Oh, good jump. I did not anticipate that jump. Run up and throw, yeah. Wake up, TP. We DP that. Oh, beat the DP.
Down.
He landed on the fireball.
Player one, win.
I think I like this character better than Fairy, really.
Battle two.
I think she's more
engage.
My style. That's a good fixing button, just medium. Oh. Oh, that's very, right? That's what's his face? Leo. He can, like, cross over with,
Finish.
Nice. Nice.
また、ぜひ手合わせしてくれ。
See if they want more. That's an interesting character. He seems like he does some cool stuff.
Catalina versus Gran. Believe in victory.
Oh.
Battle one. Engage.
Oh, that's good.
Down.
This feels really good.
Player one, win.
I think I might have to get into this game. This is cool.
Battle two, engage.
Gotta do the wake up super.
Catalina versus Gran.
Is this the same person?
Maybe? Believe in victory. Battle one.
Look at his baggy pants. This is so pretty. Oh no. So you can cancel that in with. Good. Baited the DP. He didn't punish it though.
Down.
That's Mephitsu's button. Medium.
Yes.
Battle 2. Engage.
Ah. My moves were apparently less skillful that time. I wonder what that means. Like, I hope they'll explain what they mean by skillful moves. Should we get up and walk around? Maybe we can find somebody else to fight. Oh, this person! Okay, fight me. Barnacle Bobby. Let's see if they figure out how to sit down. No, they're just kind of camping there. Huh. Okay, see if we can find somebody else. This is not great. You gotta use... the analog sticks to, move the camera, and that's not good. Maybe I should switch lobbies. See what happens if I go to a different lobby. Or I could... got a match. Probably won't play this too much longer. Maybe we'll call
Fairy versus Catalina.
Pulled up our cat for luck. Say hi to the stream, kitty cat. This is Andre.
Believe
in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
Oh no, oh she's got pets. I feel like I want to be a closer range for this matchup. Ooh, overhead! That was no good. Was that on both sides? How do I block that? I block that. Ow. This character seems like she's gonna be problems. Potential for very tricky. See if we can do a little bit better this time. We got bodied that time.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
We had a pretty good moment where we had her backed into the corner. That's real good keep up. Oh, this is not good. She's gonna die from that? I did not know that. I mean, obviously. Your turn. How are they attacking these throws? Can you attack throws on reaction in this game? Wow. We got a viewer. Hello, viewer. I'm glad you're here. Hope you're having a good evening.
Two. Engage.
Wow. Oh, no. Goodbye, viewer. Alright, let's not end this on a loss. Let's find somebody else. Fairy seems very strong, at least at this juncture, when nobody knows what they're doing. Try one more lobby. How do I switch lobbies? This one's definitely great, right? This is an excellent lobby. The finest. Yay, we got a match. Alright.
Charlotta versus Catalina.
Got a kitty cat came to say hi. Oh, we got a different stage. Different stage. Oh, this is great. Is it a different stage per lobby, I wonder?
One, engage.
Oh no. Oh, I got hit. Alright. We can bring this back.
2, engage.
Oh my goodness. Overhead. Oh no. Okay. I got hit.
Great.
She's so tiny. Every time.
Woof. Battle 3, engage.
Is that plus? Everybody, she's so sweet. She's so nice. Wow. Your sword commands respect. Alright. I guess with that, I think I'm gonna win quit this game for now. Maybe we'll play it. I'll probably buy this. I think this is a thing I like. This is a good game. I hope there's like matchmaking or something, because I don't love the lobby system. But that's my only complaint. This is really fun. So for the zero viewers watching on Twitch, and maybe somebody later watching on YouTube, thank you for tuning in, and thank you for looking at my cat, who I will show you again. He doesn't want to get picked up. He's gonna get picked up. This is my cat. Hello, Andre. I have another cat. Anyway, thank you for tuning in, and I'll see you all later. Bye.